After incarceration for 17 months on charges including murder, attempted murder, and aiding and abetting terrorism, legislators Alan Sewanyana and Muhammadu Segirinya were freed on February 13, 2023. Since then, the duo had remained silent until this week when they addressed the press on their fate. Today, Sewanyana and Segirinya joined other Christians at St. Agnes Catholic Church in Chibuye to thank God for getting freed at last. The special Palm Sunday prayers, led by Reverend Father Joseph Lugobe, were graced by other legislators, including Joseph Seungu for Kalungu West, Peter Mgema from Iganga Municipality, and Geoffrey Rutaya for Kakuto County, who stood in solidarity with Sewanyana and Segirinya. The two extended their appreciation to all Ugandans who did everything possible to see them free.
I would like to thank my electorates, the people of Makindye West, the people of Uganda, the cultural leaders, our party leaders, and the church, plus all other religious leaders who have advocated for our freedom during the last 2 years of our stay in jail. Thank you very much.
Let me take this opportunity to thank all Ugandans, most especially our electorate, the one of Kawempe North and the one of Makindye West, who stood with us in this trying moment. We've been in incarceration in Komikado for about 2 years.
The two have promised to embark on their work to represent their constituencies. They have spoken out on propaganda surrounding their lease.
Yeah, of course, there are issues in the last 2 years. I have heard people shout over Salama Road. It is a major problem now in our community, and Luku and Ruafu Road. My people have been seeing them in the media crying for me to come out so that that road can be advocated for and be constructed. I know that in the next 2-3 months it will be done. People will start to know who is Alan Sewanyana and who is the Member of Parliament for Makindye West, because they should have a voice for those roads, and that voice should come from me.
It's very, very, very unfortunate. But God is great, we are back, and we are going to continue with our programs. Remember, I started some programs in Kawempe, which got collapsed because everything collapsed. But what I'm assuring all people and what I'm assuring the Kawempe North people, that these programs, they are going to continue since the MP is out.
Sewanyana and Segirinya are now planning a ceremonial massive return to Parliament on Tuesday next week. They are planning to have processions with their supporters who will escort them up to the August House.
This is now history. We are going back on Hansard on Tuesday, and I'm calling upon each and every person to watch television, because it is going to be a triumphant entry. We are going to go with our supporters.
MP Sewungu has urged Ugandans to desist from pressurizing the two legislators regarding the way they were released on bail. He says all questions around the release of MPs should be answered by the Director of Public Prosecutions.
And I repeat it, the first person who was supposed to give us an answer was the Attorney General. He failed, I asked him. The DPP could not give an answer. He only wrote a letter to court directing the prosecutor that he had no objection in granting them bail. Now, these people are out of prison. They were held incommunicado for no good reason. And they will not be any sustainable person or government official who will incriminate these people. There is no evidence against them.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.